Mumbai, the city of dream that never sleeps, is an abode of limitless opportunities. Like the thousands who come to this city every day, Abhilash Sinha packed his bags from small town in Madhya Pradesh with one dream, to become a teacher like his grandparents. But with a mediocre education from a small town, young Abhilash was not even able to memorize the parts of speech, the basic building and block of sentences. Though he was familiar with the terms like noun, pronoun, adjective, verb, adverb, preposition, interjection, conjunction, his understanding of some of them was a little sketchy and nobody was there to help him out. However, be it Bollywood, business or education, Mumbai offers something for everyone, and Abhilash found an interesting way to fight against the difficulties of part of speech. When I came to Mumbai for my further studies, I heard about vada pav, a staple on the go diet for most of the Mumbaikers. Then I extracted the entire first letters from all the parts of speech, that is, and made an acronym called panic pav. Pronoun, adjective, noun, interjection, conjunction, preposition, adverb, verb, says Abhilash. By connecting lessons to the real life examples, Abhilash enjoyed his studies, and unlike many others, education was fun for him. Today, this youngster not only understands the importance of having a fun-loving environment in students' life, but prepares the young generation with his real life experiences at this venture. Abhilash, coach and educationist, located in Navi Mumbai. The second question is, why is ACE so special? Established in 2011, Abhilash, coach and educationist, popularly known as ACE, may look like any other budding coaching institutes in the country, where the clientele is overwhelming. Hello. Boys and girls aged between 10 and 25. The classes run in shifts and are often full. In the air-conditioned classrooms of ACE, dozens of young students sit close to each other, paying attention to each and every word coming out from the instructors. However, when it comes to the crux where the real learning takes place, Abhilash and his team at ACE strive to make the difference. Our teaching approach is to start from the scratch and reach to the level of professionalism in terms of studies. We emphasize the use of dictionary to enrich the vocabulary of students, and we help them to understand the basic concept of each and every subject in peculiar, claims Abhilash. With an aim to build an institution which provides education with a unique vision towards academics, ACE provides coaching for all the sections of the society, including students, job aspirants, professionals, housewives, kids, and so on. While the school-going students enjoy rigorous tutoring for academic subjects like maths, science, social studies, English, Hindi, ACE offers spoken English and computer basic trainings to job seekers and homemakers. In addition to that, the institute provides coaching for CLAT, that is Common Law Admission Test, the national level entrance exam to get into the reputed law colleges in India for aspiring high school students. Today, Abhilash is not just a coach, he is a mentor and friend, and more importantly, a role model for all his students at ACE. They share everything from academic doubts to personal issues. We created this institute not only for the meritorious student, but also for the mediocre and below average kid. As our tagline says, we believe not only in merit, but also in growth. We give individual attention to every student, and the class size is extremely small with 15 to 20 kids at a time, opines Abhilash. To alleviate the study pressure, the institute has created environment in such an amicable manner that promotes a fun learning space. However, Abhilash is not alone in this mission. He has employed qualified trainers who are passionate and committed to teaching. Though the teachers we get here are qualified to teach any subjects, I train them personally before they can go into the classroom. This avoids the ambiguity in teaching methodology of all about teachers and ensures equivalence under any circumstances, explained Abhilash. While our education system is falling many steps behind the employability, institutes like ACE and educationalists like Abhilash are blessings for our young generation. In a short span of 5 years since inception, ACE has produced many excellent and meritorious students. ACE is an institution which is wholeheartedly focused on helping students to realize their goals, choose their career, and prove their actual potential. Development of intelligence, competitiveness,